Police tape cordons off the scene of a brutal murder in Woolwich. A blue vehicle thought to have collided with a road sign taken away on a tow truck. An investigation into the killing is well underway, while the attack remains fresh in eyewitnesses' minds.
An unforgivable act of violence.
Like politicians,
obviously injured and a car badly crashed. So I assume it was a road accident, although the car was funny on the pavement. I mean, it was not coming off the road. It was really completely straight on the pavement. And I thought it was a bit bizarre. But anyway, I didn't think of all. I just went to the guy. And when I approached the body, there was a lady cradling him. And then the guy, the most excited one of the two, said, don't go too close to the body. I thought, okay. And because I was down, I could see a revolver, a butcher's knife, and the do you know this most axe the butchers have to cut that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what he had. What the heck, what happened there?
Are you trained in any way to do this? I mean, what's your job? Are you trained in any way to do this? Are you trained in any way to do this? Are you trained in any way to do this? I mean, what's your job?
No. I used to be a teacher,
right.
So it can be quite stressful at times. But
yeah. Are you trained in any way to do this?
No, he just.
Are you trained in any way to do this?
No, he just.
Are you trained in any way to do this? How well, that presence of mind to do that is extraordinary.
Well, I know it's big. What the heck, what happened there?
Bernard Hogan Howe had urged calm.
We now ask that people obviously give us the opportunity to thoroughly investigate this crime to make sure we get to the bottom of who committed it and why. And we urge that people remain calm during that process.
As the investigation continues, the government's Emergency Response Committee, COBRA, will meet today to discuss security measures. The government's Emergency Response Committee, COBRA. In time, you know I'll find you. Emergency Response Committee, Cobra.